Today this iPhone 14 has a damaged back cover and screen stripes display missing. The repair work is quite large. After removing the two screws at the bottom of the iPhone, we first remove the broken glass back cover. To protect the camera lens, apply dustproof tape. Remove the iPhone 14 screen. Trim the phone frame backside, remove leftover waterproof tape and broken glass on the frame. Remove the flexible circuit board from the old screen. Install the removed flexible circuit board onto the new screen. Read out the chip data on the old screen and write it into the chip on the new screen. Remove components from the old phone back cover. Remove the wireless charging module flexible circuit board from the old phone back cover. First, install the magnetic ring on the iPhone back cover. Then install the wireless charging module onto the new iPhone back cover. continue to install the wireless charging module screws and metal plates. Remove the chip from the old screen. Trim the BGA chip pins. Apply solder to the BGA chip pins. Complete the BGA chip soldering. Sand the BGA chip pin positions on the new screen. Solder the completed BGA chip onto the new screen. Install the new screen with transferred chip onto the phone. Apply waterproof tape seal on the phone back frame. Install the back glass panel onto the phone. Install the two bottom screws. Testing the phone, true tone is normal and the warning pop-up is gone. Thanks for watching. Hope this is helpful. Please subscribe.